Tanya, and welcome to my YouTube channel, Tannygram, your one stop for all things fun. Ever since Emily in Paris season 4 came out, my social media feed has been filled with beautiful French girl makeup look inspiration. And why not? Parisian beauty is top notch. But what caught my eye was Lily Collins' this makeup look, which is my inspiration for today. So without further ado, let's get started. So to begin, always remember a clean canvas is the key to a good base. For that, always cleanse your face before makeup and apply your favorite moisturizer and sunscreen if you're going for a daytime look. Since this is a nighttime look, I'm skipping the sunscreen. I'm gonna start with my usual primer first. If I can only find it. I'm gonna prime my usual areas, my nose, chin. This is where my foundation moves quite a lot. And also all over my acne scar, so it kind of like fills in the big scars so that my foundation can be applied evenly. I found that French girl makeup is all about like a nice, dewy, clean base, and that's what is the key in today's makeup. So I'm gonna start with a little bit of concealer first and gonna spot conceal any areas and imperfections that I see, and I'm gonna let my moles shine through. Spot conceal, nothing crazy. Then I'm gonna go in with my favorite foundation, that is the Giorgio Armani Luminous Silk. This is in the shade 5.75. Gonna shake it really well. And I like using my fingers to apply the foundation. That's what I'm gonna do. Apply it all over my face. Blend in with a damp beauty blender. Then I'm going to conceal my under eyes, and for that I'm using the Maybelline's Instant Age Rewind Concealer. I've taken it a little bit on my own brush. And blend it in. You can use the same concealer to prime your eyelids. I'm going to add just a tiny bit on my eyelids and blend it in using the same beauty blender. This will just give like a nice clean canvas for your eyeshadows to go in. And moving to the fun part of the makeup, the smokey eye. So this is the eye look that we're going to create. For that, I'm gonna start with the Huda Beauty's Nude Medium Palette. And I'm gonna use this brick shade right over here. This one. Take it on a fluffy brush and apply it all over my crease. And for my eyelid, I'm going in with the Urban Decay's 24/7 Glide On Eye Pencil. This is in the shade LSD. It is waterproof and long lasting. It's an eyeliner, but hey, I love the color. Don't worry about the shape too much or if you're filling in properly or not, because we're gonna go in with a flat brush and blend out the color in the shape you want. Okay, I'm happy with the color intensity, so I'm just gonna go back in with a fluffy brush, take the same color for as I took for the crease, and blend it upwards like so. Then with a clean blending brush, just blend out any harsh edges. Eye pencil and apply it all over my lower lids. Take a tiny pointy blending brush. Take the same color in and blend out from the bottom. And pull it up. I'm gonna just fill in with the black eyeliner and tight line my lower waterline and my upper waterline.
A few moments later.
Then I'm gonna curl my eyelashes real quick and use several coats of black mascara. on my lashes. So the makeup look, Lily Collins seems to have like a really, really thick eyebrow and like really filled. She already has really beautiful thick brows. I don't think I can mimic that and pull that off, so I'm just gonna stick with my natural brows and my natural brow routine.
Approximately 10 hours later.
Moving on to my face, I'm gonna start with the blush. For that, I'm gonna use this Pixie On The Glow blush in the shade Fleur. And I like using a kabuki brush to apply a cream stick blush like this to kind of blend it better. I'm gonna apply a little bit of bronzer. This is from the brand Physicians Formula and it is in the shade Sunkissed Bronzer. And apply just on the hollows of my face. For my lips, I'm going to keep it very simple, very minimal, and for that I'm going in with the YSL Love Shine lipstick. I kind of can't tell what shade it is. It says 62Y312. I'm not sure if that's the shade. It's kind of like this pink. It looks very neon-y pink, but it's not. It kind of lands really soft and has like a nice sheen to it. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below. See you in the next one. Bye.